Hey. Let's play some Prison Architect, huh? Everything looks in order here. Let's see. Let's stop intake for a minute. Throw. Looks like we got nobody there. I think I built another kennel. Here we go. Yeah, they're all over there. You want. Privacy. Supermax is pretty much where you go to die. I mean, death row. Here's death row. You see nobody's in there right now. But in this prison, this is pretty much death row. Like, this is where you go to die. Here, let's take a look. Policy. You commit murder, you go to Supermax. You have a higher chance of surviving here than you do here. This is pretty much where you die. This is medium security. Right now I'm in the process of making the prison better, because I was trying to upgrade it to like a medium to, you know, to max security. But there is pretty much murders, I mean, every day. So in order to lessen that, here, what's oh, privacy's good. Yeah, privacy's good. He wants alcohol. I'm sure he'll be able to make some in his toilet here. But things are getting better here. This used to be a... When I first started this prison, this was a minimum security prison. And then I was just like, oh, hey, I'm doing good here, so let's up it. But this became pretty much a riot central. You can see here, this is maximum. Let's take a look at that. Max security, 148. Capacity, 1 second. Oh, so we're doing good. This is better than the last time I played, I think. Yeah, they're doing alright. See, one of the problems is that I don't know if the actual punishments really work. I think it's working a little bit, but this is the overflow. Then, if you commit murder, this is where you go. But if you commit murder and you go here, I mean, you're pretty much toast. You can see, and I got free fire on right now. Let's take that off for now. That'll help, maybe help the prisoners. But we got gang members. Let's take a look. Gangs. He's a leader. There's a... Yeah, we got leaders there. Yep. So he's pretty powerful. It's lucky he's still alive. Let's take a look at him. Yeah, they must be. Let's take him. Can we do that? Can we take him out of? Let's see. He doesn't really seem to need to be in there. Let's put him in normal. Yeah. Maybe he did something. He might have done something to... Okay, let's see. Normal security 1. Okay, we're good. 189. Okay, so he's good. He'll be transferred. See, here's the main goal here is that these used to be like three-man cells. There's a two-man. There's another two-man. Okay, so we got two-man. Here's the three-mans. Yep. Still making money here. Alright, so we can go. Let's fast forward. I don't really have to worry about people breaking out. This was the beginning of the prison. If I build these foundations around here, in the beginning prison, this really helps with the escapes, but now that I have so much money, we got guard towers everywhere, so when they try to escape, their first hole they dig is right along the outer guard fence. So when they pop out, they get shot. So we got one right here. There's no escapes here. No one's getting out. So we don't need to worry about that. That's why you don't see the... I didn't take the trouble of building the foundations around here because... Sniper there. We don't have one over here. Nope, there's one. Nope, yep, they have to go. This is the outer guard fence. If that becomes a problem, I'll take care of that, but for now, it doesn't seem to be. I'm trying to build an upgrade. This is why I expanded this fence. Minimum over here. Yeah, this used to be a minimum security prison, but now it's... Here's our minimum, pretty much. It was minimum that I made into medium to maximum, and now this is our minimum over here. It was a, protective, but there's so much work to do with that, just... I don't have time or... Whatever, screw it. Alright, let's get to the morning. We can see everything and see what's going on. Sure. 61. This is how much work there is to do here. These are the idle guards, but Jesus. We'll go up to minimum so we can take in a minimum security. Let's check our deployment. Okay, so there's our minimum, so. Okay. Medium security, so that probably dropped down the. Minimum security is, they're pretty quiet. We got a whole facility set up. Is this minimum? Yeah, it is. What's this? Oh, that's another maximum security I built. I had to do that, didn't I? Yep, so there's another max. Pretty much confined. Alright, I think we're good now. Let's press ahead. Up for parole. Doesn't matter how many parole offices you have, it doesn't matter really. Speaking of, let's make sure we have enough sniper towers. Boom. We got one there. We got one there. We got one there. Even if they were to tunnel out of here and get out of here, boom, and it shot pretty quick. So, I think we're good here. I haven't had any escapes in a long time, so. Seeing something. Got one here, one here. I better do something about that. Becomes a problem. One escape is not a big deal. If they escape, it's be fine. Let's see. Alright, everything's going pretty good right now. Serious complaints, yeah. I'm not surprised. See why he wants freedom. Oh, yeah, you want freedom. Just got rid of the pussy that I had in there before. Good thing he's still alive. truckload coming in. Lots of mail. Logistics. Prison labor. 3, that's it. Probably not big enough. Down. You have a lot of freedom. Prisoners up for parole. Okay, so. Alright, we got. Oh, with 2 guards. 20. Being sent in. It's reception. Yeah, there's reception for minimum security. There we go. Everything is running pretty well right now, but I've noticed some bugs. You can see we got a reception for death row. We got a reception for minimum security. We got a reception for medium security. We've got reception for maximum security. This is up here. This is the overflow for maximum, so there's no reception here. Let's take a look. Minimum 127, 128. Okay, that makes sense. Normal 184, 226. Okay. Maximum 149, 171. We're good there. Supermax 39, 38. So we got. Let's get somebody out of Supermax. This is. You're not getting out of here. The only way you're getting out of here is if you're gonna die. That's already been established. So let's find somebody that. Murder. If they committed rape. It's amazing that they had this in this game. Because there are rapists. We're gonna find them. But here. Aren't murder. Here, let's find another one. Murder, kidnap, eh. I don't want him to get out there. He's a gang member. Aggro some murder. I don't want him out there. Murder, oh, Jesus. No rape. We'll find a rape. He already served his time. Oh, okay. So he's served. He's served most of his charges. Let's give him. Alright, let's put him back in normal. There we go. Aggravated burglary. Murder. No, rape. Rape's almost worse than murder. It's like a tough call, but. This is pretty. I mean, he already served most of his charges. There we go. So, there we go. Let's do that. Murder, he isn't, yeah, he got a long time to serve. I don't know about him. Tough. Murder, perjury. was amazed in this game that they included rape. What's up with him? Murder. Oh, he's a rapist. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, we'll keep him there. There we go. Rape. Yeah, Stan. Murder. Death by dangerous driving. Murder. Okay, so is the murder because of the death by dangerous driving? A lot of these people are pretty bad. We want to keep the rapist here. Let's take a look. Supermax. Okay, so we're at capacity. Start doing a must have gotten shot. What's going on? They tunneled out. I don't see any escapes. Did he escape? Let's find out. It would show right here. Holy, wow. How did that happen? I've never seen that happen in this game. Let's pause. How did they find that? Got that. Guard's not watching his tower. That means we need... snipers. And it means we need you want to do the toilets. Search cell block. Yeah. Different the toilets are always gonna be the tunnel entrances, so we're going to search cell blocks instead of just the toilets. We're looking for the tunnels, but we can also find the contraband and everything, so we'll use cell blocks. Alright, we've got all those. Did I get this one? Yep, got that one. how that happened. That usually doesn't happen. You have to actually go through and do this, but somehow it did. Solitaire, you don't have to worry about. Means we have to up our sniper power. Alright, I think we're good. All bases covered. Let's fast forward. Area where I'm trying to build the expansion, but the hell? Oh, he must be. Why doesn't he have what the hell? Now, better get more guards, I guess. Sniper there. We need a sniper out here. That was a close call. That's where the door is. Good place for a sniper tower. Put a how prison work. You think, oh boy, this would be the faster route, but when it comes to prisoners, we're gonna keep the prisoners in check, so they have to move around this way. Much better idea. Tunnels are gone. Everything's going pretty well. No deaths today. See, let's do a quick save. smoke his quick cigarette. We'll see how things go for a minute. So we did a shakedown. Wow, looks like everything's going pretty well. Let's take a look. 38, 38, 38. Where the hell were they going? You going this way? Where the... So... Yeah, there's no way getting out of here. I got a snipe. Oh, Jesus. There's one right there. I even took free fire off. So where are they going? Here, well, here we'll still warm up the tunnels, but... I'm just curious. Why... Where were you going? Maybe let's check the pipes. There's not even any pipes there. That's pretty stupid. Here, let's see. There is no way for them to get out of here. You're stuck here. Unbelievable. Oh, that must have been the leftover. There's no way in hell you're gonna. Alright, well, that was Prison Architect. Hope you have fun.